collaboration is essential to what I do. Because especially with the development of modern technologies for looking at the brain, it's impossible for one person to be an expert in all of these different areas. I met a philosopher in one of the very early CIFAR meetings who, it turned out, had developed a theoretical framework that was very, very similar to mine. However, he was coming from this completely different perspective and a completely different literature. So it was great to realize that we were actually coming from these very different perspectives and had come to the same kind of answer to the question that we were asking.
You want to understand how the growth, the economic growth and the dynamics of institutions interact with each other. Also, you want to understand how the formal institutions interact with the evolution of culture. And for to answer that, you need economists, but you also need sociologists, you need biologists. That's why we have this group, which political scientists. That's why we need, this diversity in the group, because we need to interact and have the various views on these very basic questions.
If you try and address a question like the relationship between brain, mind, and consciousness, you're going to require a really diverse group of people. And those people aren't all going to be at one university. You know, one of the great things about our program and the way the program is funded is that it's a team that's made up of people with really diverse interests from very different parts of the world.
I work at the intersection of economics and political science. What is the optimal policy and why does it not get chosen? And CIFAR is essentially the best department in the world in terms of political science and economics and economic history.
If I can get an idea passed through my CIFAR colleagues, then I feel so much better when I go and present it somewhere else because it's already being stress tested.
So what has CIFAR done? It's created these topics that I didn't even dream of thinking about until CIFAR came along.